Welcome back to the MeSurf TV Trenches. On today's show, we've got a young guy from the northern beaches of Sydney. He's won Australian Young Entrepreneur of the Year. He's always got a smile. He sends the ladies wild. He speaks parrot. And if you're lucky, he'll create you the ultimate surfboard. His name is Hayden Cox.
Hey Ben, how you going, mate?
Thanks for coming on the show, buddy.
Cheers, mate.
28 years of age, Australian Young Entrepreneur of the Year in the surf industry. Who would have thought?
Oh, I wouldn't have guessed it. Not at all.
Because, mate, while you're on that note,
yep.
Here at MeSurf, we think it's pretty phenomenal that.
Oh, what are you surprising
you do that? So, we just want to make a big congratulations for you.
Oh yeah.
You know, there's a little present for you, mate.
Oh,
you know?
Stoked.
So, have they given you? Do you get like a prize, a reward, or you get like? Do they do anything for you? What happens?
You don't get anything.
Nothing.
Just a phone call, like you've won, and I'm like, are you serious?
So, on that note, like what I wanted to talk about is. You know, some people might not know just how much, you know, blood, sweat and tears that you've poured into that business over, you know, how many years has it been now?
Oh, it's about 10 years.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, there's definitely a lot goes on the line. You know, you put your whole life into the business, you know, financially and just with all your blood, sweat and tears. And a lot of friends have helped me out along the way.
Yeah.
You know, that's the main thing, you know, support from your family and friends.
Yep. And mate, how do you think shaping has like changed, like the industry has changed, you know, since you've... You know, we're seeing a sort of a surgence of a lot of young shapers coming through the ranks these days.
Yep, yep.
You know, how have you found that it's changed over the past sort of 10 years?
It's definitely the machines, you know, CNC machines have changed the way that we make boards a lot these days. And the experience of having a surfer come to you and say, oh, this is what's happening, this is what I feel under my feet. Can you, you know, improve on what I've got underneath my feet? And now, because the machines are so accurate, you can actually... make very subtle changes and to give the right feeling to the surfer.
So what then would a surfer need to be bringing to you as a shaper to really get the most out of your experience and your knowledge?
I reckon definitely bringing your board to your shaper is really important, and even a video. Everyone's got a few clips of them surfing these days, and that doesn't hurt. And just be realistic, you know, like you know, give us the right details, your weight, your current boards and things like that. And with the software now, we know the volumes and relations to weight, and the type of waves that you're going to surf and what boards you've been riding.
And what would you say is like your favourite thing about shaping? Like, what do you love about shaping,
being
a shaper?
Experimenting, for sure.
Right.
Yep. Materials, shape, whatever.
Yep.
Love it. Generally, like, your outline of surfboard is, you know, the convex shape.
Yep.
I think I'm getting that right. I'm meant to be technical at this, but that actually doesn't fit and doesn't the wave face. It's the rocker that's fitting with the wave face. So, you know, if you change your outlines to go the reverse way in some areas, like your snowboard, that's the curve which is going to fit with the
wave.
So you can flatten your rockers out, and you can utilize different curves.
Yeah.
It's like it looks really weird. But you jump on it and it is so, it actually fits.
Well, mate, that's it for this episode of MeSurf TV.
Yep.
But what we're doing, guys, so that you know, is we're going to have Hayden on here on a monthly basis to do a board talk with us, where we'll talk about different aspects of shaping, but also too making sure that you as a surfer are getting the most out of your equipment.
Sounds good.
So thanks very much for your time. Thanks, Hayden, for coming on, mate.
Thanks,
Ben. And again,
congratulations.
Yeah. Big congratulations.
Cheers, guys. Thanks a lot.
Awesome.